Soldiers from Camp Carroll recently gathered at the opening ceremony for the Korean Service Corps Humidity Control Warehouse. The warehouse is built as the largest scale in the Army to provide an optimum site for a heavy brigade team's worth of vehicles. The commander of the 403rd Army Field Support Brigade, Colonel Lopez, gave a speech emphasizing the importance of the U.S.-ROC alliance.